All right, I got the hammer out here, and we're at our church. This is a white rod kind of day. I didn't intend to, but they brought three rods, and they're all white. One of them's got a real bass in the straight shot. One of them has a slapper that I made, and the other one has a trench hog from Guggen. And we're just going to see how things go. And yeah, we'll check in from time to time. This one's not as good. This is a pink, the bubblegum straight shot from Real Bassin. Pretty good fish.
Good.
Alright, that's the sticky hook from the Guggen Squad or Catch Co. or whatever you want to call them. I wasn't going to lose him. He is in there good. This one's not as good.
Oh, well, maybe it is.
Yeah, he's pretty good. Better than the last one. Again, that sticky hook right in the corner, not getting away. Not too bad. This is my third fish on, maybe my fourth fish on, and maybe the best one yet. It's pretty good. Again, that's this Real Bassin stick and double bubble with the stickies hook. Smaller ones, but again, lost my straight shot there, but the sticky gets them every time. A 1 pound fish, not bad. Switch baits here, went to I don't know, silver minnow. I don't know what the real bassing color is for this. But first cast, it got picked up and I missed it. This one came on the Real Bassin' Silver Stick. Got him right at the top of the mouth. Come here, Francis. Come here. I need you to reel this one in. I'm just going to set this down. I want you to hold this right here. Right like this. Start reeling. You got him? Oh, oh. No, no, no. Keep reeling. Keep reeling. You got a good one. Keep reeling. Come on, reel, reel, reel. Fighting hard. Come on. Keep reeling. Keep reeling.
Too
hot. No, it's not. Come on. Get him up here. Woo. Got him?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're thumbed down in there a little more, right there. Got him? Hang on, hang on. Oh boy. Another one. Another pound and a half. We're just whacking it. That's the same deal. Pound and a half.